lunch? What station?
I don't know. Just pick one!
I will offer my friendship.
Hello, hello, my friends. Good to see you. Nice to meet you. Let me greet you. You can call me Worm. Here to make pals happy, help you out, give you some love. I'm the most powerful worm in 10 dimensions. And all I want to do is grant you 3 little wishes. Well, technically 2, since Casey already made the first wish.
Like, this is totally boring. I wish something not boring would happen.
That's why the space zombies attack.
Okay, so here are the rules. You got 2 more wishes, and you got a sheriff.
We're living in hard economic times.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
You can never make a wish to get more wishes.
Against the rules. Last rule. You can never, ever wish to hurt a worm.
So otherwise, we can wish for anything at all? Wow.
That's right. So what's it gonna be?
So obviously we'll wish for an endless supply of comic books. Or a space surfboard! Yes!
Mikey, we gotta think about this seriously.
The first wish has gotta be save Earth, right? Stop the Triceratons!
But does that count as 2 wishes?
We could wish for universal peace throughout the galaxy. That would cover just about everything, right?
How about something important? Like Casey Jones becomes the ultimate superhero in the universe!
Casey, you already wasted a wish on those dumb astro zombies. Oh, man, I wish you weren't such a big dummy. Oops, Donnie!
See everything. Every molecule, every electron. I've just counted the total amount of quadratic number fields with unique factorization. I am the dopest being in all of reality! What have I done?
Theo!
Everybody go! I got this!
Go! Go! Go!
Armagon!
Come on, Leo! Louis, Leo! Shark!
No! The Triceratons are getting away!
We have to do this. It's not just about saving Earth. It's about saving all worlds.
Toss me the crystal!
Hurry, Raphael!
Almost there!
Feels like a huge weight off my brain.
The Aeons!
Whoa, look at that.
Sorry about the hard drop. Had to get you guys out of there fast.
What the heck?
Wow. Mikey must have had some wacky adventures without us because I do not remember this place.
It's not a memory. It's his subconscious. I lost track of him when he slipped.
April! April, we can't hear you!
Did the only person who knows where we're going just vanish? Because if she did, we are totally found him!
That's about 1,000 times weirder than usual.
Who you calling weird?
Dude, calm down, it's us!
Ha! Like you're ever calm!
Well, now this angry version I like!
Ha! Feed me! Feed me!
Any guess which of these is Mikey's inner self?
Angry dude, glutton, weirdo. These are all aspects of Mikey's personality.
You got that right, Buzz Buzz.
That must be his annoying side.
No way! I'm the funny guy, Buzz Buzz.
Can you guide us to the one true Mikey? Seriously, this is too much.
No, but I can rap for you.
For the love of life,
no, that's okay.
Mikey, do not do that.
Yo, listen up, cuz! You gotta find the real Michelangelo before his mind gets wired by a neutrino. Now here's a primer on our lineup so you can see me before my time's up.
I may seem chill, but I do get mad, which makes me ill, so I try to stay rad.
I'm the hungry dude in the mood for food. If you think that's rude, you got a bad attitude.
Teenage mutant astronauts. Pick apart my astral thoughts. Discover the center of my psyche. To uncover the one true Mikey.
This is excruciating.
Huh. Center of my psyche? Do you think he means
his imagination?
Fellow Saurians, subjects of the Umbar, we have strange new contestants for today's games. For the first time ever in the Tri Arena, I give you the Adolescent Alien Warrior Terrapins.
Warriors! You will perish for your treachery. But I grant you the chance to win your freedom through the glory of battle. But first, you must prove your worth against the mighty Spasmosaur!
Whatever comes out of that gate, we stick together and go for its vulnerable spot, like Zeno said.
Admit, I was wrong about your species. There are indeed good Krang in the 10 dimensions.
You mean Utron, bro.
Whatever.
And I have seen unparalleled bravery today.
Does this mean...
Indeed it does. Bishop?
You will find the second piece of the Black Hole Generator in the Cosmic Ocean of Varuna. The final fragment is on the lost world of Magdemar, at the very edge of the known cosmos.
Thank you, Utron. We're gonna make sure this weapon is finally destroyed, once and for all.
So, if we're ever on the same planet again, you wanna go out sometime?
Go out where? To space? I'll go with you anywhere, Raphael.
Rock-rocka!
I totally get mutants like Karai, but alien lizards?
Beauty is in the eye of the beholder, bro.
What are you waiting for? Now's the time for Kissy Nose!
Just stopped fighting?
The Vreen are a hive mind. They can't function autonomously. They need Dreg.
How are you, Leonardo?
A little shell-shocked. But I'm okay. Are you hurt, ma'am?
I am unharmed, thanks to you. You all fought to protect our kingdom. For that, you have our deepest gratitude. Especially mine. Leonardo... Your actions validate the truth of your words. The second fragment of the Black Hole Generator is yours.
Supreme Ruler, I don't understand.
The Guardian was only a test. I have kept the second fragment contained in the palace vaults ever since the Utrom entrusted us with its safety. And now, I entrust it to you. If you claim you can destroy this infernal machine, then the Dagon honor you.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
What's going on, Professor?
It seems to be some kind of hyperspatial transmat trying to hone in on four targets. You four! Well, that's not good.
Where are we?
I think I speak for everyone when I say, holy sewer gates!
Finally, back in the real world.
Now, let's just keep it from blowing up. On it!
Huh?
Anywhere you go, we follow, freaks!
We did it!
Oh, two dimensionizers down!
No matter. There's still one left in the primary turtle reality. If those turtles are destroyed, then so are all of you!
Donnies, get to the third reality!
There!
Wow. What kind of dimension is this?
Krang said this was the primary turtle reality. Maybe it came before both of our worlds.
Channel 6 must be this way.
Cool then. Let's go! Oh, it's the Prime Turtles.
Hi there. We are Ninja...
No time to explain. Move, D!
There it is! See in another dimension!
Come on, guys! We're good to go!
Oh, yeah, we outie!
You can't escape so easily, freaks!
I'm hideous!
Oh dear! We should get him back to the ship immediately!
Hang in there, Don. We'll go for Sal Commander.
Mozart, I've got your precious weapon fragment, but you must destroy Toka. Give me Sanctuary and 100 million Zemulaks, or I drop it into a star!
You vile pirate. But I suppose we have a deal. Fight!
The Triceratons are firing rockets straight into that dwarf star!
Surely they would not be so foolish as to trigger the destruction of that dying star! What am I saying? Of course they would!
He was with her. And now he's gone.
Then who's this hitching a ride on your shell?
Aww!
Chompy! Aw, little guy! You're okay. But what about Toka? She was just trying to protect the fragment and Chompy.
What about Earth?
Thank you for the final fragment. Your 100 million simulacs are right in there.
Where? I don't see anything. Where is my money? Liars! Cheat! Huh? No! 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 No!
Done! The Heart of Darkness is complete!
Captain, a scout, Sergeant Zog, has found another Krang outpost.
Excellent. Then we shall test the Heart of Darkness on our old enemies.
Sir, I have also discovered something you will find amusing.
Setting a course for the Milky Way galaxy.
Whoa! Someone's trying to hack our monitors.
Drag again.
Terrans, observe. The black hole generator is complete. We are soon to test it on a planet you know all too well. A planet called Earth.
Guacamole! Those guys are us?
You were a snake, but stopping me from saving the world?
It is because of you, Karai is gone!
Yes! The timer is down! We're gonna win!
Uh-oh.
So, you time-traveled back to save your world, which means I destroyed it the first time around, did I not? Now, Molzar will win the second round.
Dudes, I get it. Those guys are us from the future. No, dudes, you're us in the past.
I will rid the world of a vile monster.
The only monster here is you, Saki!
Why, you little...
I'm stopping this. Let her fight her own battles.
Ah!
spoiled petulant child. This world will not mourn you when you are gone.
Tiger Claw!
Always have to wait to the last minute, guys?
Tiger Claw, I thought you and Shredder left town. You know, after we defeated you and all?
We will never leave until you and Splinter are put to rest!
Team, take him down!
Gotcha, Razor!
Let's play Walk the Dog!
Well, that's exactly what I was gonna say! We're like so similar, Shinigami.
Back off, fish face!
Call me what you will. I am the most interesting fish in the world.
You're running low on 9 lives, Tiger Claw!
Beaten. Your shell will hang in our new lair as a trophy.
I don't think so.
Wow! The dragon tail! Right in the fur patch!
Booyakasha!
Call me the exterminator, cause I'm here to swat some bugs.
Bugs! Too many bugs!
Drag?
It can't be! Mona Lisa? No! Not you! Anybody but you!
Snap out of it! Kinda need a little help, dude! Oh, totally not cool!
All right, Tortoise Man, time to unmask you! Mask refuses to come off!
Holy anthropomorphic amphibians, Wingnut! I told you they weren't bad guys!
My apologies, citizen. I am Wingnut. This is my sidekick, the Bug Wonder Screwloose.
My favorite comic book heroes in real life, and you decided not to peel off my face? Wow! Oh, I gotta get you guys to sign my comic. Aw, oh, man, they're gone. This is totally gonna ruin its collectability.
Name's Casey. He's Mikey. We're about to go on patrol. Any chance you guys wanna go look for crime?
Indeed, young Casey.
On Superhero Patrol with Wingnut and Screwloose. Time to look the part. Turflytle in the house, Buzz Buzz!
Holy ripoff, Wingnut!
Yes, I know, old chum. But we have more important matters at hand. Matters of justice.
There's the building. Hope we're not too late.
die, brother? Lying on your belly like an animal?
Come, Saki. End this madness.
Yes! You did it, Sensei!
My family.
Oh, no. Splinter!
Splinter!
And now, Hamato Yoshi dies!
Do not fear me, my son.
Splinter? Is it really you, or am I dreaming this?
You are not dreaming. I have attained a higher spiritual plane of existence. Passing into death, we merge with the whole of life. We become one in all of nature, in all of the universe. Even with you.
I can't go on without you, Father.
You must, Leonardo. You are the sensei now. Your brothers need you. Karai needs you. Shredder is still alive.
What?
You must end this, Leonardo.
I don't know if we're strong enough, Sensei. Sensei? You killed him! He was your brother, and you killed him! He was your brother, Saki! Your best friend! How could you do that? Yeah!
Splinter was cursed to become a loathsome rat! It was his fate! His destiny!
You're a monster! A demon! Is that your destiny?
No.
Leonardo, fear nothing.
Shredder is finished.